Hey, hey, hey.
I got a condo in Manhattan. Baby girl, what's happening? You and your ass invited. Now go and get to clapping. Now pop it for a player, pop, pop it for me.
What?
Turn around and drop it for a player, drop it for me.
And I'll what? Okay.
I'm fucked up about it. Heard you got a boo, heard enough about it. Girl, you have the reason I can't trust nobody. Still thinking it's a chance, I can't love nobody. It's supposed to be me and you. Real niggas still believe in you. I don't care cause he was seeing you. Do we know the shit that we've been through? You think I'ma let you go like that? Fuck that, I'm pulling all where you at. You think I'ma let you go like that?
Is this a rap or a song?
Fuck that, I'm pulling all where you
at. I don't know.
But I don't know how to judge.
Tell me
it,
why that
I don't
nigga think you is. Been with you for years. You the one that got my kid.
Who the young nigga that put them diamonds on your wrist?
When he find out you still love me, nigga probably gonna be pissed. Who the young nigga that introduced you to the max? Who the young nigga that blew them bands up in sex? Who that young nigga that told you watch it and relax? She gonna say my fucking name every time somebody asks.
Okay.
I know you still love me, cause you still be checking on my bro sex. And if I moved on, thought that
okay,
I'd never know.
Other...
Yeah, I got them bitches,
wait.
They be flocking everywhere I go. But it's about you, I'm still waiting like a miracle. Tell that nigga get his own, he gotta go get his own. See his number in your phone, I'ma have to send a drone. Choppers on deck, you know them killers I be rolling with. They don't like to see me tripping on you, so they with the shit I'm out. My love,
okay.
You were supposed to be saving for us. Girl, this shit was so amazing with
so
us.
I guess the song
ain't nobody
is
finna
video
take
is like
it from us.
His
it's
memory?
Supposed to be me and you.
I guess he's my queen.
Niggas still believe in you.
Okay,
I don't think
what
they
what
see
okay.
You. Do
what
we know the shit that we've
like
been
loud.
Through?
What
you
I'm
think
I'ma is...
let you go like that? Fuck that, I'm pulling all the way
back.
You think I'ma let you go like that?
But okay, now
fuck
I think I caught the video because I think this is like
he's doing
something inside of his memory. So okay, I get that. I just don't know if this is a rap or a song. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this information.
Did I'm out of my luck? You were supposed to be saving for us, girl. This shit was so amazing with us.
Now, I don't want to seem really stupid, but what the hell? Did he break up with her or she broke up with him?
She broke up with him.
It's supposed to be me.
He cheated and stuff.
So what are you talking about? She messed up.
I don't know. It's everybody.
Wait. So he cheated, but ain't he with somebody else?
No.
Oh.
She was somebody else.
Oh.
So that's how that's going. So,
ah,
I mean, the song is all right.
It's okay. I mean,
it's okay. I feel like he pulling his heart out because he really want Queen back.
Okay, but that's cool and all. But this not the kind of song to do that.
So this, I mean, this is what he's.
I mean, it's fine. I mean, I'm older, so I don't get down with this rapping, singing thing. So that's no nothing against this young man. I don't get down with that auto-tune and stuff like that. But if he want her back, shouldn't the song be more about getting her back as opposed to what she did to make them not be together? Seem like you would be pushing her away instead of bringing her to you. You know what I'm saying? If you go back, it's like, this supposed to be us, and we supposed to do this, you supposed to say this for me. But didn't you cheat on? I mean,
yeah.
Shouldn't the song be like, baby, I'm sorry, and I know I messed up, and I wish I could fix it, and what can I do, and
hey,
you know what I'm saying? That kind of song, if you want it back. Now, this is the kind of song you say when you sitting outside the window at night with the goggles stalking, you know, that's not with that, because he said he about to do a pull-up.
All right.
Couple times.
We about to close it.
It's fine. I mean, I don't. I just. This not my, you know, my genre of music. Yay. Give it.
Y'all drop a comment down below what you think of this song.
I'm confused because I mean if yeah, I'm just. All right, so y'all make sure y'all comment down below. Enlighten me, because I don't really know the story between them two.
Yeah, I pretty much know a lot. But
my thing is, if he cheated, this song is kind of backwards. If she cheated, this is the song for her. So
it's like, you never know the inside story unless you was actually there.
Yeah, you don't know what happened.
So anyway.
We've been told. Yeah. Not me, because I ain't been told nothing.
Y'all hit that like button. Smash that notification bell. And if you haven't subscribed to us, go ahead and subscribe. Hit that red subscribe button for us.
And share this video because maybe somebody out there knows what's going on. Because I just.
All right. We out.
Yeah. 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 DC Kool-Aid and Lisa doing challenge on your head top. Yeah. You know what's happening when you tune in. Story times, pranks, and vlogging, man. We a great big family. We the bomb squad. We on that grind to a number with a K. Best believe you'll stay. You can chill with the fam like most of y'all do. DC Kool-Aid, Lisa, and Nick too. With Charles and Barbie living that YouTube life. We love our fans and supporters. We a family, dude. So come on down to Bomb Squad Town. Have a seat watching videos. And nobody likes to hate. Keep it positive and have a nice day. Oh, I forgot. Smash that like button. Bomb Squad. Bomb Squad. Bomb Squad. Hey!